Palmer Ridge has been one of the state's most dominant programs in recent years. They've been in the state championship game each of the last 4 years, winning 3 straight titles during that span. But today, head coach Tom Pulford announced he is stepping down. Pulford said in a statement that he needs to take a step back and do what's best for himself personally and for his family. As head coach, he led the Bears to a record of 62-29. They were undefeated in 2017. Pulford will still be involved with the football program in some capacity. Palmer Ridge says it will begin the process of hiring a new coach immediately.